Park City. We're gonna be doing some thermal mapping. Very exciting, we're using the DJI Enterprise version of the Mavic 3. Got it right here. Quentin's gonna be pulling it up into the air. It's a little chilly this morning. Run through pre-flight on the controller.
We arrived here this morning before the sun came up because we wanted to get nice, good thermal imagery from an aerial point of view without the sun artifacting the ground. We call it solar loading. Construction has been slowed a couple times because there are some ponds that we can't see from here, but we can see them very well with the thermal camera. So we're helping them establish where they are located and a little bit more about them so that it doesn't cause problems later when they build houses on these sites.
The infrared camera that's on this one right now is incredible. I'm actually a little bit mind blown for the detail that I'm seeing. Look at that.
There are a lot of companies that have said, we don't want to have an unmanned aviation department. We don't want the risk. We don't want to spend the money. We don't want to own the equipment. That's where we come in. We're your turnkey data collection partner, and we do it at scale throughout North America and beyond.
DSPs are typically helping clients from day to day collect aerial data. From agriculture to construction to infrastructure, whatever our clients' needs are, that's what we're going to be flying for.
We feel that drone service providers are a great way for enterprise groups to have a low-risk entry into drone technology and all of the data insights and deliverables that the drone provides.
At Drone Hive, we require most of our pilots to have an enterprise-level drone. The accuracy goes way up with an enterprise-level drone compared to a consumer drone. So we find the construction industry, there's a breadth of data needs from accurate surveying with RTK-capable drones to just general RGB imagery, videos, and pictures. So when a client first requests imagery, the first thing we'll do is we'll check airspace, we'll check the data requirements, and then we'll find a pilot that lives within a close range of that project and has the required airframe to capture that data. So most of our clients are looking for a 2D ortho or a 3D orthographic map. Other deliverables include still shots, orbital videos, panoramic shots, anything that can give context to an offsite manager or project manager of the status of a site.
We need a scalable solution that we can get into the hands of these drone pilots for more sophisticated data sets.
It's really important to focus on a scalability model when you're using drones.
The Mavic 3 Enterprise is really reliable. It's within the DJI suite of drones, which is a leading brand in the industry. It is SDK compatible, so it can be flown with flight apps. It can be used for a variety of different means. DJI's support systems are far more robust at an enterprise level than they are consumer level.
The DJI product line really helps mitigate a lot of risk with the automation that they've put into the software and into their drone platform.
One thing that has actually really impressed me about the Mavic 3 is the amount of sensors on it, the amount of obstacle avoidance on it. I feel like it's almost impossible to even crash into anything. It just stops.
The Mavic 3 Enterprise is really setting that new industry standard. Having RTK on board with a smart controller, flight time pushing over 40 minutes, the efficiencies that you're getting in the field are drastically improved over the Phantom and the Mavic 2 line.
we are now able to get into the air so much faster and cheaper. The Mavic 3 Thermal is incredibly scalable because of the price points. Where it used to cost thousands of dollars to get just a thermal camera on board, you're getting all of that with the zoom and the wide angle. There are so many things that we're going to be able to do with that in the future.